Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate the Google app on your phone. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, and then tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome application from your phone. Hold the Google Chrome application, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Go back, and then here you will see the last option, open by default. Tap on it. Here you will see last option, clear defaults. Tap on it. Now you have to minimize this one. Now open Google Play Store, and you have to download and install Opera GX browser. After installation, you have to open this browser, and then here you will see make GX as default browser. Tap on it, and from here you have to select Opera GX. Tap on set as default, and then you have to open google.com here. After opening google.com, tap on sign in. And then here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you don't remember your password, tap on. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. So simply you have to minimize from here. And then you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Here you will see option Google. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three dots. Tap on it. Tap on help. And then you will land here. Here in search you have to type. And then tap on search. And then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see the third option, someone changed your password. Simply tap on it and you will land here, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Scroll down, here you will see first option, sign into your Google account if you can't sign in. Here you will see option account recovery page, tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to Opera GX browser, and here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear, and you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password, and then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password, and then you have to confirm your new password. And then you have to tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email. So the hacker cannot recover your Gmail account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email.